They're off. That's Love Millie out sharply for the early lead. Coming away second, Holly Wolf with Bear Bait. And Love Millie gets the early lead. Holly Wolf is second. Bear Bait racing third in fourth round. The turn is Mackie in fifth position. Fox Valley Roz racing in sixth. Pacoon in seventh. Ideal Echo. Sal Gold is eighth and battling back ninth and last. Field of Fillies goes by the quarter mile pole, 29 4/5. The leader is Love Millie racing in second position. That's Holly Wolf in third. Is Bear Bait racing in fourth now. Comes Mackie moving up fifth. Is Pacoon in sixth as they go to the half mile marker. Ideal Echo racing seventh. Fox Valley Roz in eighth to the backstretch on the rail. That's Sal Gold with battling back ninth and last. They went off the half-mile mark and won 1 2/5. Love Millie's had the best of it, still does a length. Holly Wolf right there, second on the outside, third. Mackie down along the rail, fourth to the three-quarter mile pole. That's Bear Bait in fifth position on the outside. Pacoon racing in sixth round the turn is Sal Gold. Fox Valley Roz is seventh. They go off the three quarters, 1:32. Love Millie a length on the outside, racing in second round the turn. Mackie down along the rail, the Holly Wolf. It's Love Millie the leader on the outside, closing ground. Second through the lane comes Fox Valley Roz. That's Fox Valley Roz in the far outside getting the lead and drawing off. Racing into second, Pacoon, but it's Fox Valley Roz with Pacoon second.